There has been a lot, I know, that has passed between us, my daughter. I too survived a war in my youth in another country. I came to London as a refugee. But I don't pretend, not for a minute, not for a moment, to know what your life must have been like. What your dreams were like. What your desires were like. We've heard nothing from you, so we know nothing. Only why you went and what happened, from what we were told while you were there, but Raqqa is in ruins. And I'm just so relieved that when the bombs fell. Praise.